Well, Coach, I know this wasn't just a basketball team to you. This was your family. What was that moment like in the locker room, and what did you want to make sure they know?
It was. I've been around a lot of teams as a player and as a coach, and I've never had as much fun as being around this year's group. I told them that I needed them this year. They restored my faith that you could get a group of guys together that genuinely enjoy wanting to be a team and wanting to be together. And it was a blessing and a joy to be around them for the last year. And just very sorry that we came up short.
For your seniors, what will you tell them and what do you want people to remember about them?
Their commitment to this team, to this program, to this university, to this community, in a time where there's so much change. You know, RJ and Armando here 4 or 5 years, the commitment of the transfers, Cormac Harrison, Pax, Jay Witt, those guys diving in, feeling as if they were here 3 or 4 years, they're Tar Heels forever. And so their commitment to this program and to this team is something that will be remembered forever.
We really appreciate your time, Coach. Thank you so much.
All right, thank you, Allie. I appreciate it.